Lillard front court, dancing his way, pulls back. A three-pointer for the lead. Yes, sir! Lillard's first field goal brings a Doc Rivers timeout. 9:37 left, third period, and the Blazers out of the blocks with the first six of the third quarter. They have the lead back. Now McCollum near side. Green still defending. CJ around the pick, jumper from the elbow. Got it! And Doc Rivers needs a 20-second timeout. 6:36 remaining third period. The Clippers still haven't scored in the period. McCollum now in double figures with 10. It's a 5-point Blazer lead at 55-50. Henderson makes a move baseline. Now caught in the air to Crabb. Poked away by Crawford. Conley grabs a two to shoot. Fade away to Henderson. Banks it in! Before the shot clock could expire, Henderson with 10.
This is good basketball by Gerald Henderson. That's a veteran play, recognizing that the shot clock was almost dead.
69-62 Blazers. Here's a pass. Sent away by Crabb. He steals. AC front court. Jordan backing up. Crabb to the hoop. Oh, shovel to Plumlee for the two-handed dunk! And the Blazer lead is 9 at 71-62. Here's Davis, handoff back to Lillard, he circles. Brigioni still with him. Dame leans in with a three and got it. He thought he was fouled too, but he'll take the three-pointer, his second of the game. Blazers strike first in the final period. Lillard front court behind the back dribble. Around to Davis pick. A three-pointer out front and again! Lillard nails the three, his third of the game, second of the quarter. 81-76 Blazers. 9:50 left, fourth quarter. Here's Lillard, pick the pack of Brigioni. 2-on-0. At the other end, jams it. Come on, Doug. Call a timeout. I know you want to.
Didn't have any more.
Blazer lead is 7. 83-76. Green has him on a switch. CJ circles back. Double team. Just picked it up. Plays to Crabb. A far side three. Count it. Alan Crabb nails his second three-pointer. And the Blazer lead is 13 at 90-77. 7:40 left, fourth quarter. Lillard right baseline in front of the Clipper bench. 7 to shoot. 2 and open McCollum. A three-pointer right on the key. Yes! McCollum nails it. His second three-pointer of the game. 25 points in all. And the Blazer lead back to 13 at 99-86.
Hang on, I'm texting Doc Rivers, letting him know that CJ can shoot.
Lillard, now to Crabb. Crabb back to Lillard near side. Three-pointer on the way. Oh, around it in. Time out, Los Angeles. Glenn Rivers is terrified, troubled, and tormented. 4:13 remaining, fourth period. For the first time in the series, the Blazers have cracked the century mark, and it's as if the fire alarm has gone off here at Staples Center, as many of the 19,060 are headed for home. Biggest lead of the night for the road team. Portland 102, LA 86.